Now the Russian, who was second in the short program, and his two qualifying Grand Prix to reach this final were in Chemnitz and Gdansk, and he won them both. Stanislav Dymchenko. Test combination jump, nice high triple axel, and a double toe loop to follow.
Well, in complete contrast to the young man we've just seen, he doesn't seem to quite have the presence and personality and just the easiness of the movement of the young man we saw earlier.
Was his second test passed, but it's the whole package that counts. Seems to be thinking through every move, which of course you have to do, but you have to disguise that for the judges, don't you?
Yes, absolutely. Obviously the jumps are his strong point. As I said, I think he lacks a lot of personality and spends a lot of time looking down on the ice.
The years are older than Dobrin. Finding the Godfather a little oppressive. Skating to music from the film. Looking for the loop here, looking, still looking. And in the end, undone by hesitation. From that film, but you wouldn't know it from his expression, but he gets the double axel away. Probably his biggest problem was following his compatriot.
Yes, obviously the program wasn't as strong and he wasn't as musical. He made a good effort and the jumps are what are putting him in the position he's in.